nice to see you, my young friend. No need to race now, my friend. Revelio.
The wizards will have no choice but to submit to us.
Revelio. Revelio. Bombarda! Glacier! Take it! Rockers for Velia.
I could fall dead asleep on my feet. I could.
Oh! Ah! following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind. Ah!
What does that tell us? This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
No witch or wizard will be spared. Reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Revelio.
The wizards will be defeated. Next time I see Fig or that student, I'll give them what they deserve.
Look as to tell us!
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways.
On another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days. In trial when I see one.
When a war is over, goblins will rule over wizards at last.
Bombarda! Incendio! Revelio!
We're close to a breakthrough. I know. Enjoy suffering, do ya?
Would be proud. Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my friends. Revelio! Revelio. You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was. Who lived here, I wonder? Revelio. Revelio.
Nothing pleasant about this coast.
I received your owl. Thank you.
I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrock's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrock.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order.
Either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
Of course I care, Sebastian. We've come this far. Don't let your frustration get the better of you.
Fine. I'll defer to your keeper friends, for now. But I don't like it.
We don't have a choice. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted.
Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Revelio.
Job or not.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Thestrals overhead. Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not going to trek up this mountain in silence. I bet the Thestral Nest is close by.
Incendio!
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't. Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going. Revelio.
Ramrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
Revelio. Incendio.
I agree. Only good wizards are dead wizards. Ranrock's got that right. And I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard. Whiskey over here. You have to learn the steps. Never seen a sword like it.
This must be it.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what? Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lodgok said...
Oh, your goblin friend?
Stop it, that's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrock. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing, to find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lodgok has insights into Ranrock that we don't. He told me that Ranrock somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrok clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders! How fitting.
Places! Revelio.
Myself.
One nudge and that chest might have fallen.
Oh, I think three nudges at least.
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin, don't we? Read the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
A staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Incendio!
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
Incendio. Places. tavern can't have been the only challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
We've seen rune symbols like these before.
Out of here quick enough.
Repairer. Incendio.
Is finding these chests luck or instinct?
Revelio. A journal entry. We should look for more.
Why couldn't she have kept all our journal entries in one place?
Incendio!
Nice teamwork.
Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together. Revelio. Reparo.
That was a piece of work.
More than one. Revelio. Incendio.
Did you find something?
A journal entry. Isadora was here. Regarding Leviosa.
We couldn't jump high enough to reach that ledge if we tried. I'm out of breath after all of those stairs. What the
fuck?
Well worth it. Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Incendio. Revelio. This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
But the triptych pointed us here. Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now. Could this be another area? Isadora created.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here.
Revelio.
I know from the memories I've seen that the keepers in Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
The final canvas piece of the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the keepers in Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Revelio.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
Sundha.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace.
Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirm that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. But someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgraf, the destroyed painting, it was her!
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory!
Yes, yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care, if at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please. Talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Oh. Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?